Hi, I'm Lindy Earl, and I'm back again with a short video on life after divorce. And this week we are speaking to the women, and yes, it is just about us this week talking about the guys. Okay, so you may already know that I have been in the academic world and the business world. I'm a writer, I'm a consultant. That's been really great, it pays the bills. But I really hope that you do not consider your world, your working world, your whole world and your life, because it's not. Who we are as women and who our gentlemen are as men is far more important. Today we are here to talk about what men want, about what men need, about what's important to them. And it's really difficult for me because I'm a girl too. But I've worked with people, I've listened, you will know a lot of this. Not everyone's going to agree with what I say, but here are some ideas, and I really hope it does generate some good conversation. Basically, men need the perfect woman, which of course we know does not exist. They seem to be in this search for this phantom woman who exists in their mind. So what's the closest we can do, we can be, we can become? Basically, what men need is to know how important they are. Our men are gentle and sensitive creatures with very fragile egos. They may not want to admit it, but the truth is they need our compliments. They need us to tell them, hey, you're really great. You're really important. Best compliment you can ever give a man is to tell him gently and sweetly and sincerely. If you can't do it sincerely, it doesn't count. Tell them, I respect you. Best word in the man's language is respect. To know they are respected means the world. Now, that doesn't stop there. Tell them they're appreciated. Let them know, hey, the fact that you take me out on a Friday night is wonderful. The fact that if you're in a marriage situation and they are providing for the family, let them know how important they are and how much you appreciate what they're doing. This is not the time to go, well, my man didn't do that. We're not going there. We're talking about what you can do in current and future relationships to help your man be the best guy he can be, and in turn, treat you the way you want to and should be treated. So you need to not only tell them how great they are, you need to show them. I know you're tired, but give them the back rub. I know you've had a long day, but take the time to ask them about their day. Really listen to him. For both men and women, communication is key. If they know they are heard, if you are listening to them while you're doing six other things, or if they tell you something and you respond totally ADD with a, you know, oh, look, a butterfly. That's great. There's a butterfly. Really not important. You need to respond to them so that they know they've been heard. You need, this is really great. You need to let them do for you. I didn't get this. I was the independent woman. I was the, hey, while I appreciate it, I don't need any man. And that actually made me very unattractive to men. Whereas now, one of my biggest challenges is geography. So when a gentleman says, where should we meet? I can honestly say, sweetie, you are better at this than I am. You please decide. And I will tell my GPS to get me anywhere I need to go. But that's on you, because I need you to be in charge of all the directions, because it's not what I do well. And that makes guys feel great. Hey, this woman needs me. Yes, I do. And it's wonderful for me to say, I don't have to make that decision. He's going to make it. He's going to tell me when to be where. And it makes him feel great to be needed, to be wanted, to be desired. Let them know. Touch their arm, touch their hand, let them know. It's very important for the woman in a new relationship to break the physical touch barrier. They need us to do that. We know what's on their mind. It's on our mind too. They may not know that, but it is. But there's this taboo about them coming on too strong, and it's fair. A needy woman is not the same as a woman who needs a man. A woman who needs a man is sexy. A needy woman is not. So you can be independent. You can be strong. A strong woman is actually very attractive and sexy. We just need to let our guys know that we need them and we appreciate them and we respect them. I am Lindy Earl, and that is Life After Divorce.